Hi, my name is Kylie, and welcome to The Planets 2. If you've watched the first part of this video series, The Planets 1, then you are well on your way to learning about all of the planets and Pluto. In the second video, you'll learn about the next three planets. Get ready to launch into space! In the Planets 1 video, you learn the planet names and a neat trick to remember their names in the order they are from the Sun. Do you remember the sentence? The sentence is, "My very educated mother just served us noodles." Each first letter of the words in the sentence are the first letters of the planets in order from our Sun. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Let's take a closer look at the next three planets. Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun and is known as the red planet. This is because it has a lot of rust-colored dust on its surface. Mars is the best-studied planet besides Earth. Astronomers have sent unmanned spacecraft to Mars a total of 25 times. In March 2018, scientists from NASA, or the National Aeronautic Space Administration of the United States, sent a Mars landing unit called InSight to Mars. It is scheduled to land on Mars in November of 2018, and its mission is to study the geology on Mars. Because we've already landed several spacecraft on Mars with a lot of scientific equipment, we know a lot more about Mars than the other planets. Mars has some features similar to Earth, like polar ice caps, weather patterns like storms, and mountains and valleys. But we could not live on Mars because it is much colder than Earth and it has no breathable air for humans. Temperatures range from negative 67 degrees Fahrenheit all the way down to negative 243 degrees Fahrenheit. Brrr! Oh. Mars has two moons, Phobos and Deimos, and has no rings. Mars is the second smallest planet and is about half the size of Earth. Its gravity is about one-third that of Earth. So, if you weighed 100 pounds on Earth, you would only weigh about 38 pounds on Mars. Mars and Mercury have very similar gravities. The fifth planet from our Sun is Jupiter. Jupiter is known as a gas giant because it is made up of mostly gas. You can't stand on Jupiter because there isn't any solid ground. Scientists have also sent several probes to Jupiter to study things like its temperature and what it's made up of. Jupiter also has the most moons at 53 and counting. More may be discovered as we continue to study Jupiter. Jupiter also has rings, but they aren't easy to see. Jupiter is one fast-spinning planet. One day on Jupiter is less than half an Earth day because it rotates on its axis every 9 hours. But it likes to take its time orbiting around the Sun. One Jupiter year equals about 12 years on Earth. Compared to Earth, Jupiter is huge. 1,300 Earths would fit inside of Jupiter. In fact, Jupiter is so big, all the other planets, including Earth, could fit inside of it. Jupiter is very cold because it is pretty far away from the Sun. It also has an average temperature of negative 243 degrees Fahrenheit and is 484 million miles away from the Sun. Jupiter's huge size helps it to have very strong gravity. For every 100 pounds on Earth, you would weigh 253 pounds on Jupiter. The gravity is so strong, you wouldn't be able to pick up your feet. Saturn is the sixth planet from the Sun and the next one from us past Jupiter. It is famous for its very beautiful rings. The rings that orbit Saturn are made up of dust and ice particles. Saturn also has 53 moons, Saturn is a gas giant like Jupiter, but isn't nearly as big. 764 Earths can fit inside Saturn if it was hollow. It is 891 million miles from the Sun and has an average temperature of -288 degrees Fahrenheit. I bet you're starting to notice that the farther away from the Sun a planet is, the colder it is. Scientists are pretty sure Saturn is mostly gas, but they believe it may have a rocky liquid core made out of magma. This is just their best guess, or hypothesis, for now. Hopefully one day astronomers will be able to send a craft to Saturn to take better measurements and gather information to test their hypothesis. Saturn spins so fast on its axis, it actually flattens out a little, kind of like a flattened ball. It takes about 11 hours for a day to begin and end on Saturn. 1 year on Saturn lasts about 29 Earth years. Saturn's gravity is stronger than Earth's, but not quite as strong as Jupiter's. 100 pounds on Earth equals about 106 pounds on Saturn. We have just went through a lot of amazing facts about the middle three planets. Remember, this is the second video we have about the planets. If you missed the first video, The Planets 1, be sure to go back and watch it to learn about the first three planets in our solar system. If you like to learn about astronomy, which is the study of outer space, check out our other astronomy videos and games. Remember to always be clever.